want to hear?
They won't like this.
Guardian, I greet you in the light, and yet I feel adrift in shadow. I know and I studied the artifact you claimed from the pirates, and it emanates pure darkness. It is an object pulled from Elixni legend, and I fear it is not the only one of its kind. The old crews fought and died for these relics, believing they could bestow power. The very power the great machine withheld. That is why Aramis enlisted their help. She seeks the relics, and pirate legends hint at where they may be hidden. And if her task is at the command of the Witness, Aramis cannot be allowed to claim the powers within. If she does, all will fall to corruption. You must find them. You must.
Thank you.
Let's see what we've got for each other.
Nice shooting out there. Don't get burned.
Missed that run in the crucible? Shame.
Aha.
Until it's done.
Let's see.
Until it's done.
Crew who hid their treasure on Earth was quite clever. Who would think to look here?
It's been sitting right under our noses this whole time. Now let's sniff out this loot, hero. You got a big ball of ether coming to back you up, hero. They're coming to back you up, hero. sabotage our operation. Clear them out.
Successful operation.
We have. When our mission concludes, I will call on yourself and Osiris again. How is he?
Osiris is still not well. But I have a feeling he can sense what goes on around him. It would comfort him to hear you.
We will do what we can to aid his recovery. Until we return, my friend.
Nero? Looking to grab another relic?
May I interject?
Be my guest.
The commander of this band of pirates is named Eryx, and he's widely known as an expert marksman. I would not stand still long enough to test this reputation. Take him down! And retrieve the relic!
Guardian? You too, little sister. Read about this in one of your books?
No, I didn't. Isn't that exciting?
I know. What are you doing?
Aiding Drifter and the Guardian. We have collected another relic before it was able to come into Aramis Gell's possession.
Your help is needed in studying the relics, not in our search for them.
If I can render assistance, then I should do so.
Let us speak privately.
Very well.
Huh. Glad I stayed out of that. Anyway, good job. Let's get this treasure tucked away.
Mizrax, my old friend, there's a matter I wish to discuss with you.
My people's concerns are my own. I will listen.
I hoped you'd say that. Rumor has it your new crew has been bringing back delightful baubles pulled from the old shores.
Are you asking for a share?
Think me so petty? We're on the same side here. We have our eyes on the same horizon. Those relics resurfaced for a reason. The power belongs to us. We could have everything this time. We need only take it.
Your words are careless.
What? The Guardian? Trusted accomplice.
No, I did not imagine you would speak like that where I might hear you.
Come now, Mizrax. I know you. Think of your house. Think of your daughter. We could have everything Aramis wants. Wouldn't that be some lovely payback, huh?
You will leave that behavior in the past. You will not speak of it here beneath the great machine, or I will silence you.
There's no call for that.
Do you hear me, Ruckus?
I hear you.
Never summon me like this again.
Get out. We're closed.
Boom. Ah, hey there, hero. Sorry, getting a little swept up in all this adventuring. I'm on debrief duty while your Elixir buddies are busy with the relics you got from Aramis's crew. Ido's researching how to tap into their power. The kid's thorough, I'll give her that. She thinks something's hidden inside him. I swear she was about to crack one open before Mizrax stopped her. Now me? I took one look and knew those things were bad news. Gave me a little shiver. Reminds me of something. from a long time ago. Maybe I should do a little research of my own.
Here for a favor. I do enjoy your visits.
Fragment of intel. This was found in the pirate hideout, along with the relic.
You forget your place, Irix. I am no longer the ship stealer. I am a Kel, and your obedience is my right. Deliver the relic as agreed, and I will overlook your attempts to extort me. Do it, or face the wrath of a power you cannot imagine.
I believe Aramis Kel references the Witness. Perhaps she really has abandoned her calls for Elixni unity.